from a logical point of view, the last place in this world you want your defense mechanism is on your head. I mean, about the time you poke a hole in a T-Rex and he falls down, he's going to land on top of your head.
From a logical point of view, the last place in this world you want your defense mechanism is on your head.
That idea is just the worst.